Okay, thank you.
Salam sejahtera dan selamat petang. Chúng敬的各位贵宾、亲戚、同事们、朋友们、各位师兄师姐，大家晚上好。 A very good evening, Mr. and Mr. Vincent Lang, Tan Sri, Puan Sri, Tato Sri, Tatin Sri, Tato Tatin, distinguished guests, family members, relatives, friends, colleagues, classmates, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome and thank you for coming to celebrate this very special and auspicious occasion with us. The wedding dinner of our son, Mr. Lim Jin Feng, and his lovely wife, Andrea An. My wife, Puan Si Tong, and I are very happy and honored to see all of you here. As I always say, I like to see many friends together. And some of the friends or relatives came as far as from USA. David Lim, my brother, the wife, Jenny, and also from Australia, Kuifa, and the husband and the family, and from other countries as well. But most important is from Malaysia, all my good friends. Thank you very much. Thank you for coming. Puan Si, my wife, and I would also like to express our appreciation to many people who meet and help to meet tonight's dinner truly memorable. Our family members like QF and Susan Tong, the dedicated staff of Top Glove, especially Miss O.Y. Peng, Wong Lily, Catherine, and others who have worked very hard. And thank you very much for your good work. As we know, any function or event and project, we need teamwork. We need many people work together. Alone, very difficult to do well. Together, especially from all the team members, working committee members, and also the most important are the participants like you. Thank you very much for coming.
你后面你的镜头有油吗？后面不知道吧？不是有油也是影响。对，嗯嗯，里头有油也是影响。
Today, our son Jin Feng is all grown up and still growing. How old is he? 32 years old. I think it's slightly overdue. But it's good. Finally, he got a lovely wife. I have enjoyed watching Jin Feng grew from a little boy into a fine young man. Please be a good husband, huh?
Don't say play, huh?
At least as good husband like me, huh? Or can be better. I hope he can do better than me, huh? I have tried to share and guide Jin Feng as much as possible about life, work, and business, as well as being a man with integrity. Integrity is very important, must be honest, especially honest to your wife. Nowadays, very transparent. Internet everywhere got CCTV camera. Cannot run away. Only can do good things, cannot do bad things. My wife say faster. So very important, must listen to the wife. Right? Jin Feng is very fortunate to have met Andrea in Top Glove. So when you join Top Glove teach you only good things. Join Top Glove, Top Glove make you healthier, very healthy, and you can live at least 10, 20 years longer. So welcome to join Top Glove. Okay. India, the kindness, compassion, and gentle nature are very clear testament to how well her parents have raised her. To the parents of the bride, Mr. and Mrs. Vincent Ang, thank you. Thank you very much for bringing up Andrea into a fine and beautiful lady. My wife, also my big boss at home. But not in the company, at home only. Ministry of Home Affairs. My wife and I are very happy to welcome Andrea into our family. Jin Feng and Andrea, you are both really such wonderful individuals. But together, you are even better and stronger. A life partner is the most powerful and fulfilling partnership. Where you can form together. Now that you have decided to embark on this exciting journey together as husband and wife, I would like to share what I have learned as a family man, as a husband, and also a businessman. Whether in a marriage, family or business, challenges will come. Sure got problem one. More people, more problem. So you got one member, you got one partner, one problem, but it's okay. You can learn from it. We need to work together as a team to overcome all of them. I believe you both have already experienced some challenges when planning this wedding. However, you have worked well with each other and also organized well. Whatever problem, challenges, I always say, must think positive. Positive is so valuable. Any problem can be solved. Big problem become small problem. Small problem become no problem. So when you argue with your wife, remember, must settle fast. If not, both also suffer. Sometimes suffer for 2 days, 5 days, 10 days. You better choose one day. So how does the couple live well and stay together for so many years? So I and my wife already stay together for about 35 years. Not easy, okay? Always up and down like share market. But take it positively. No choice, you have to be good. I learned from Samsung, the Korean big company. The Samsung chairman said, must change for improvement. Must change. And he said, everything can change, except your wife cannot change. So, any problem, must stay positive. No choice, you have only one wife. You think of changing another wife, you can forget about it. Then you are okay. So you want to do well in business or life or work. Integrity, honesty, transparency is very important. So how transparent I am, I can share with you. Not many husband or wife can do, but you can do, you are good. Your handphone must be very transparent. Your wife can read your handphone. Your office secretary also can read. So everybody can read. This show you how transparent. But not many people can do that. But if you can do that, you are good. So very important, honest and transparent. You meet less mistake. In life, we work very hard. Sometimes we would make mistake that can pull us down. Why people problem, quarrel, fight? Why? Because they make mistake. So in life, very important. The mistake causes a lot. So remember, when you are transparent, very little mistake. When you are very secretive, everything you do alone, very high risk. So secrecy is important, but transparency even more important. So make sure must be very transparent. Everything you do, must tell your wife. Then you are okay. So very important must communicate. Quarter must communicate. No, you don't talk to each other. Very suffering. That one not worth doing. And also must respect each other. She can do everything she want. She can do 100 things. She say it's okay. But I say one thing I want to do. You say everything want to follow you. Follow one thing, everything want to follow you. She can do 100 things. She say it's like that one, it's okay. She make all the small decision. Like my brother David Lim say. I make only major decision. But so far, no major decision. All the decisions she made. Okay. Come back to a lot to talk about. There might just a few more minutes. Okay. Andrea and Jin Feng, both of you are still young, and young people are always dynamic, aggressive, ambitious, and energetic. Give up on this spirit, as you are the future leaders of our family, company, and society. So remember to be good to each other and to stay healthy and balance all this. So actually, I'd like to share a story, Tiger story. only 3 minutes, quite interesting. You know what is the life expectancy of a tiger 5,000 years ago? Can you search Google search? 5,000 years ago, tiger live in jungle only about 25 years old. Human being also 25 years old. Now, after 5,000 years later, what is the life expectancy of the tiger? Also same, about 20-25. The population of the tiger reduced to almost extinct, very small number. Where else the world population, the people, life expectancy grew from 25 to 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, even 80. And population is growing. Now it's at a population of 7.6 billion. You know why human beings live much longer than tiger? In the jungle, 5,000 years ago, tiger is stronger than human being. Tiger is stronger. But today, who live longer? And why human beings live longer and tiger live shorter and also less population? Do you know why? Tiger don't go to school. Human being go to school. Human being live together, united. Tiger live alone, you know, very dangerous. So don't live alone, must marry. Live together, help each other. Tiger don't marry, don't go to school. Tiger, after married, happy hour disappear again. But human being take responsibility. So very interesting. Human being must live together, stay together. Don't live alone. Okay? This tiger story, I hope you can remember well. Okay. Another very important thing in life, not only live together, must live healthily together. So in top glove, we always promote health. So do you remember the five top glove wells? Five top glove wells, clean well, prostitute 3 times a day. Eat well, eat balanced diet, eat more vegetable. Okay? And work well, must work. Human being, your brain must have some stretch, exercise. Just like leg, you must exercise. Don't retire too early. My life target now is to live 120 years and work until 120 years. Okay. Another one, must exercise well. Do yoga exercise, stretching exercise, good for you. And also must sleep well, 7 to 8 hours. If you can follow this five well, you can live easily, healthily, 100 years old. Okay? So, last 2 paragraphs. Choosing a wife partner is the most important decision in our life. You buy a car you don't want, you can sell. You buy a house you don't like, you can sell. But you choose a wife, you cannot sell. You cannot change. So very important, choose a good wife and good husband also. Okay. I'm very happy to have married the right woman. My wife, once she comes. She is my partner both in business and life. So very trustworthy. So get this type of business partner work very good. She won't cheat you. But sometimes husband naughty cheat her a bit. But must correct it fast. Okay. So we also encourage husband, wife and children work in your company or together. You spend a lot of time together. Then she won't complain you don't spend enough time. Every day with her until she also fed out of you. No need lah. Too long. So it's good that work together in a company or project or team. Must think positive, work together as a team. Okay, as many of you know, she work hard and smart. She's smarter than me. So you go and marry a wife smarter than you, it's good. Don't be afraid of your wife smarter than you. If she's smarter than you, you are extra value you can get. She also brought up 2 children very well, with good value and moral, but 2 not enough. We should have produced at least 4. So short of 2, I hope India and Jin Feng can produce more. Have to catch up. Must have a goal. 3 or 4, if you can get 4. Okay, and with that, Andrea and Jin Feng, this is just the beginning of a great journey for both of you. We wish you much love, joy, success on the amazing adventure you have ahead of you. A lot of future for you. Once again, thank you very much to all of our relative, our friend, our Tsuji brother and sister for your presence tonight. Please continue to eat and drink healthily, enjoy the rest of the evening, and thank you. Terima kasih. Xie xie ni gan en. Now is the Boston to talk. Don't talk too long.
各位亲爱的贵宾，亲朋戚友，家人法亲们，大家晚上好，欢迎您，也感恩您来出席我们景峰跟英丽今天的结婚喜宴，与我们一同来祝福一对新人平安幸福的走入他们人生的另一个阶段。那 我们要感恩我们的亲家洪爸爸洪妈妈，他们把辛苦养育的长大的女儿宝贝女儿嫁给我们的儿子，无限的感恩。大家都知道我是慈济人，我自己也感到非常的荣幸。那因为 我觉得我的这一生最美好的事情，除了是嫁给我们的丹树之外呢，就是遇到了真言法师，走入了慈济世界，找到了正确的人生方向。在慈济呢，因为我有机会走入人群， 去帮助有需要的人，所以让我的人生很充实，过得很充实，很有价值和意义，整个生命呢都更加的亮丽起来。要一直拍手。也因为我有机会去艰苦知福，然后学习，然后醒觉，改了习气，我觉得 我改变了很多，我从一个以前很坏脾气，爱发脾气，然后爱抱怨，很时常跟我家师兄吵架，那很负面，然后又时常生病的人，就是这16年来因为做了慈济，我慢慢的变成今天这个健康快乐，然后又清安自在的我，真的非常的感恩。 在这里要跟大家讲一个小小的故事，讲这么多故事讲真的，所以要讲一个撞衫的故事，可能有些人已经听过了，就是我们台湾有一个魏姓尖师姐，她呢有一个很好的同学跟她一起长大，家里非常的有钱，那每一次有什么灾难或者要建设学校金色， 这个朋友呢，都会很，就是捐钱给慈济，很大笔的捐钱给慈济，所以因为这样呢，就所以就是因为这样，其实我们社会上就是因为有这样有善心，然后很舍得的人，常常会捐一大笔的钱给慈济，就造成很多人误解，以为慈济很有钱，其实慈济它只是一个名称， 一个平台，就好像现在印尼发生的灾难，我相信全世界很多慈济的那个分会，包括非洲很贫困的非洲，他们志工都走上街头去募款来救灾，所以我们马来西亚这里呢，这几个周末，我们的志工呢也会到 shopping mall， 到学校或者大街小巷，去捧着箱子跟大众募款，就好像 5块10块，就是汇聚多多人的爱心，才把这份爱心送到印尼去，所以那个钱是从四方八面，从你从我，我们的袋子，我们的银行户口里面汇聚起来的。那么我们救的呢是印尼的灾民，可是我们启发的是我们这边国民的爱心，还有他们点点滴滴的福报。 所以师姐呢就跟这个朋友说，你不要一直捐钱而已，哦，我希望你走进来跟我一起去做善事，哦，这样呢你就会醒觉，你就会学习，那么你就会改习气啊，减少烦恼，更快乐，哦，他的朋友就讲，哎呀，我这么有钱，哦，有的是钱，我天天快乐都来不及了，我没有烦恼，我哪里有烦恼。好了，不久以后呢，他们的一个同学嫁女儿请客，哦，这个他们两个这个朋友呢就穿了一身名牌，哦，Chanel 的礼服， Hermes 的包包，还有大大可的钻石，哦，就来再觐见师姐，一起去喝喜酒。哪里知道第一道菜出来的时候，那个觐见师姐才吃了两口，她的朋友在后面就冲过来，咚咚咚的高跟鞋声，哦，就说，哎呀，气死我了，我们回家吧。觐见师姐就说，哈，我都还没吃饱就要回家吗？那个朋友说，哎呀，气死我了，撞山了，我不管了，我要回家。哈，哪里撞山？撞到哪一座山了？不是，是有人穿跟我同样衣服撞山，气死我了。你看那天才讲说他很有钱，他没有烦恼，哦，可是你看人家只是跟他穿同样的衣服，哦，他就气到要死了，哦，所以觐见师姐告诉我们说，他每天穿着慈济的制服出去，他多希望每个人跟他撞衫，那到处都是好人，哇，那世界就是一片净土了，哦，所以你看有钱不一定快乐，哦，因为假如没有智慧，哦，没有修行的话，还是随时都会起烦恼。那近来呢，我的儿子结婚嘛，哦，那我就觉得我不懂可以不可以做一个好婆婆，哦，我就把妙庄师姐，啊，还有小田师姐邀出来喝茶，哦，我们三个呢跑到我们 club 那边的一个cafeteria 去，哦，那天下午没有什么人，就只有我们三个女人，哦，在那边开大会畅谈婆媳相处之道。真的很感恩，哦，两个师姐给了我们，给了我很多的那个 advice，哦，其实在慈济，我们的师父都教我们要爱天下的众生，所以你看不认识的人甚至动物我们都要爱，更何况是我们家里的媳妇嘛，哦，所以这里要分享一点妙庄师姐给我的一个重点，哦，她说啊，媳妇呢是我们亲家捧在手心的宝贝，那她嫁来我们家，哦，不同的家庭背景，不同的生活习惯，所以我们一定要体谅她。她说要娶新娘很容易，可是我们怎么样把这个媳妇爱进来成为我们家的一份子，那才有够难，哦，真的感恩妙庄师姐，我们一定会努力的，好，做好这一块。其实英丽也好乖，哦，那天结婚仪式过后呢，她就开始叫我们爸爸妈咪，哦，那可是因为刚刚开始改口，有时会叫错，叫为安迪安哥，哦，我看到他有点紧张，我就发短信跟他说不要压力，哦，我爸爸妈咪呢不会介意，假如你叫错也不要紧啦，哦，因为师父叫我们家呢是一个讲爱不是讲理的地方，哦，我们在家是要谁比谁更爱谁，不是谁比谁更怕谁，哦，那景峰跟英丽，哦，那天结婚奉茶的时候，爸爸妈咪已经给了你们红包钻石，哦，那今天呢妈咪还有一份比这些有形的金银珠宝还更加珍贵的礼物呢要送给你们，啊，那就是我们慈济的人文感恩尊重善解和包容，希望你们牢牢地把这一句记在永远的记在心中，时时刻刻呢就把感恩尊重善解包容对待身边所有的人，这样呢就能确保你们一辈子都能够平安快乐。再次的感恩我们在座的每一位，你们的红包我们会把它化成爱心送去给慈济教育基金会，用来那是用来建设我们马来西亚的第一所慈济国际学校， 期待这一所千秋百世的教育殿堂呢，能够为我国，期待我们这个学校能够为我国培育出更多的人品典范和社会精英。那么在这里呢，我也要代表我们学校未来的学生，还有我们马来西亚的子子孙孙，向各位鞠躬感恩。最后祝福大家平安吉祥，幸福美满，感恩。
Thank you, thank you very much. A round of big applause for Tan Sri Dr. Lim and Puan Sri Tong.
感恩Tan Sri跟Puan Sri如此动人的演说。
感恩两位。
好，谢谢。
Lots of advice from Tan Sri and Puan Sri.
其实我觉得刚才我们在